by Martucci to Thornton. Gets it down low. Strutman and she let you. Strutman, they get it ahead. Martucci pulls up for the jump. Now for Meyer. Meyer kicks it out top of the key. Lochner right side. It goes to Mullen for Thornton. Thornton into the front court. Down low to Strutman and lays it in.
Great big pass.
Yeah,
tip. No, nothing called. And now a steal by Faye. She picked it off, throws it ahead. Odaji drives and lays it in. Johnson holds, lobs down low to a wide open Strutman and lays it in.
A really good job there by Brittany Johnson.
Mr. Wire to Wire, great. Great performance, solid, balanced, offensively, defensively. Again, defense has been such a catalyst for our offense, but offense was really efficient tonight, was the word that the coaching staff was using with the players. Shots taken, shots made, and really great way to come home and start the new year.
I think our defense led to our offense. We came out strong and we got a lot of steals and we converted those into easy baskets.
Yeah, they were half our points.
How much did we score?
They were literally half our points.
Off yeah, turnovers. So we had 40 points off turnovers.
That's been an MO for us all season long, so that's nice to see that really continue, that we're able to be so good off our defense, and again, really be a catalyst for us, get us going offensively, and then continue to work land screens, get better in our offense, and get more efficient within it. So now we get on the road and have a big swing, big Western New York swing coming up, and it's, no game's going to be easy, and get to enjoy that ride up there.